what's up, guys? It's Alex McKevin with the Win Crew. This is the first week of April, and we have a brand new marketing update report for you from a residential perspective here in Bowling Green, Kentucky. There has been a lot of change from last week to this week, with the biggest being in the listing department. Last week, we're at 741 listings. This week, we're at 762, which is a plus 21 in that category. We also saw an increase on the pendings. It jumped from 220 to 234, which gives us a plus 14 in that category. We are at a 30.7 pending ratio, which is the highest we've seen over the last several months. So that screams seller's market, seller's market. If you're thinking about selling, now is the time to do that. Go ahead and get your home in the market so we can get all these buyers to come look at your house. The average list price this past week was $231,500, while the average sales price was $224,000, which gives us a list to sell ratio of 96.8%. We have 4.62 months worth of inventory on the market right now and 191 new construction homes. The Win Crew also had an awesome week. We had 6 new listings, we put 9 homes under contract, and we closed out on 6 as well. We're doing a challenge this week. If you know of anyone who's thinking about listing a home, please, please give us a call. We will be happy to help them with the process. We'll see you next week. Hey, what's up, guys? It's Alex McCubbin with the Win Crew. Today is the first week. Not today. I'm going to do a lot of mess ups.
It's okay.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Alex McCubbin with the Win Crew. Today is the first week of April, so we are in spring, and I don't know what I'm supposed to be saying here.